Well, you want to see what's emptied your pots and such. That's having a good nose around your pot.